It's where we find Joel Rogers, who has a Mardi Gras video that's really taking off and getting down. Joel, wait to see what you have for everyone today.
Hey, good morning, everyone. Today's trending video features a police officer who not only protects and serves, but he also dances and dances. Let's take a look. All right, even cops want to get down on all the Mardi Gras fun, especially detective here, Winston Harbin. He has become an instant sensation after parade goers filmed him doing the dance that's known as the wobble. The veteran New Orleans officer was stationed on Canal Street for a parade over the weekend when he and a fellow detective busted their moves. Dan Stephanie, that's slang for dancing, I'm told. Now, if you'd like to see this complete video, it's on our website, arklatexhomepage.com. It's pretty funny. And what do you guys think? Do you think this guy takes the cake or does he take the king cake?
I think he takes the king cake.
Look at him getting down. My goodness
gracious.
And I
guess he can, like, direct and protect crowds at the same time while he's doing
nothing
the wobble.
He can't do, right? Look at that. Oh, there it is.
He's got people joining in. He's like, okay, I'm done.
I love to see that type of stuff. Police officers are human beings too, right? They're not robots, so that's a way to get to know the people in your community. Good stuff.
All right, getting down and going viral.
Great video as always, Jer. Thanks. Well, still to come, why one mom is very upset with her son's daycare.